Hello there, my name is Vinny Voodoo and I was just making a video on my top tips for the firing range, and then I happened to notice that the events that we currently have going on for Warzone 2 and indeed Modern Warfare 2 now included Homelander as a character you could buy in the store. So I went to the store to see what the character would look like, predominantly because of the way that they treated John Rambo and John McClane in the past, and initially it looked okay. I mean, you know, he has that kind of face that looks like Arnie in T1 when he was taking his eye out in the mirror. It's got the uncanny valley there, and I kind of expected that, but when you actually preview the character, you realize I think they've got all the proportions wrong. I don't know, he's sort of fat, short, tall and muscular at the same time, and it's also bugged. He looks like he needs a bra there. Sometimes you turn him around and it'll just jump to the right or left. And if I zoom in, it just, you know, it's, yeah. I don't know why anyone would spend £25 on this. That's not for me to say. But what I did notice was, because of this character, I didn't realize that when you actually go to your operator's select screen, each one has their own individual unique little jog towards the camera. I thought they were just sharing the same mocap, like he turns around smoking a cigar there, throws it off. This guy just kind of like indicates to a few other people, and if you think that this is shared, it's not. As far as I can see, I've gone through the entire thing, and if I go back to that, he'll start indicating, he'll start smoking his cigar. So each one of your operators that you have, even if you don't have them, has that little walk. Now, we come to Homelander, which is here. What is going on with his face about now? Wait for it. There you go. I gotta slow that down and pause it. What is that? That's not Uncanny Valley. That's me if I was that actor suing. I mean, that is terrible. I mean, when they did Starlight, it didn't look too bad. She strolls towards the camera. The hair kind of judders around a bit. They haven't quite nailed the cloth thing yet. But that face... if you've bought this character, can you anyone, leave me a comment and let me know if he does this actually in the game. If he has that grin in the game, because that is not what the actor looks like, and I feel sorry for him for doing so. But if the boys are your thing and you're playing Warzone or Modern Warfare 2, and here you go, you've got a chance to become that character, however daft his face looks. All right, here's a throwaway extra bit of it there. My name is Vinny Voodoo. Thanks for watching.